No, Twitch crashed or something, I don't know. Having weird difficulties, I never have this many problems streaming. Usually just works.
That's right, Alan. Oh boy, cutscene. Just be carried, being carried by this Valkyr now. Oof.
So much swimming, jeez.
Connection lost.
Shit.
Connected. User entered your channel.
That was weird.
Right.
I think the server PC was disconnected from the internet.
Maybe it was a ghost.
Probably. Too spoopy.
I love when, like, you get a Facebook notification that's, like, someone you know but you haven't talked to for years and years. It's like, this person tagged you in a photo. And I'm like, I'm about to comment on this photo that they need to change their password. And it is.
Yeah.
It's just like an ad for sunglasses.
Get your free iPad if you get 50 likes.
And they're always like, oh wow, thanks man. I'm like, well, I just happened to say it first. You did share this picture with about 896 people, so. Not that anyone's counting, but I'm counting.
What level are you guys?
I am a hair's breadth from 12.
I am almost 13.
Man, you guys like
went
way past me.
I just wasted a lot of time watching WebEms and walking the Solar Pine. But I milked the other place for all it was worth.
Oh, I can res people.
You can res?
Yeah.
Nice.
I just got owned.
Oh, Cold, here's your answer to your earlier question. Trainers can let you switch your specialization.
Oh.
Yeah.
So they're basically useless.
Yeah, yeah, they're effectively useless. Because in WoW, it's never balanced. So there's one spec that's always the best. So you pick that one, and you leave it there.
Does anyone know what the one is for Warlock?
probably.
No, I don't.
Probably the Demonology one. It's usually the Demonology one.
I can't remember what I played. I played the one that was,
Destro.
Yep.
Probably.
Yep. That one. The one that was, like, pure dots.
Destruction, yeah.
Yeah.
Like, any dots you had up on mobs would heal you equal to the amount of damage you were dealing. It was nuts.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to change that because I totally picked the wrong one.
Probably doesn't matter. I mean, it's not like we're gonna get high level, so.
True. Oh, I have one viewer somehow.
Why is Garrosh here? What's going on?
This mob has a red exclamation point above its head. It means it drops a quest if I kill it. That's what I'm gonna assume. Yep. Sweet. Respond.
Shut the fuck up, Garrosh. Nobody likes you, Garrosh.
True facts.
Nobody. Apparently Sylvanas is invisible.
Okay.
Her horse is there, but she's not on it. If I talk to the horse, I talk to her.
Lucas is 13. I'm about to hit 14. Hit 14.
can't tell if my brain is starting to come out my nose or not yet.
Wah, wah, wah.
Fine.
I'm glad this is a one-time challenge. Or at least a very not frequent challenge. Something about MMOs. Just can't sit down and play them anymore. But I really want to win. First world problems. I don't want to play video games, but I want to be better at video games than everyone else. So this karma guy is who wanted to duel?
Yeah. Did he ask you to?
Yeah, so I'm not interested.
I wonder why. He's like, Boomy, please. He's just been sitting there for like an hour.
Hashtag cold shoulder. Yeah, see what you mean by this Worgen being dicks.
Right.
Oh, by the way, Cole, thanks for having me on the stream.
Yeah, no problem. Thanks for helping us out. Had to, like, bug the crap out of you, but whatever.
I wasn't really doing anything else anyways.
Well, just watched my entire team just get slaughtered.
User in your channel timed out. Connection lost.
Almost an hour left.
Connected.
We living. I don't know what the fuck's going on with the server PC. Full inventory, please. Bro, 69% to 15.
Hopefully that just made that guy's day. I declined, and he's like, please once. And I was like, why? He's like, for fun. And I was like, you're a rogue. If I wanted to stick my junk in a blender, I have a blender for that. And I declined and ran away. I was like, I was expecting like a fair enough, but I don't think he knew what to say. Well, never. No one ever does. So that's cool.
Yeah, now I have 5 bags. I just bought it from, like, a general store.
Nice.
Thank God for bag space.
All these wargs have diseased guts. I need clean guts.
You get clean the... wait. Oh, yeah. They're from bears and wargs.
Yeah, but like some of them have diseased guts and some of them clean.
Oh, yeah.
It appears to be just a roll. I'm just rolling really shitty.
What the fuck is that? Korok the Colossus? Jesus fuck. Got thrown in the air. As soon as I hit 15, I'm gonna start running some dungeons to get us some points. And a hella level. Also, we have 1 hour left. Better tell them.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
We probably won't make it to 20, but that's okay. We could, though.
I know, I
can. If we, like... if we made up the 2 hours that we spent trying to fix shit and actually continued going 3 hours, then we would definitely be able to make it. But, I mean... we could keep going, but... meh.
Jesus. Text him.
Lucas wants to extend the time. Alright, I'm going in for,
I don't know how much longer I can play this game, Cole.
Wailing Caverns. Too well.
I'll probably play it till midnight, and then I'm gonna stop. I'm like the furthest behind.
There's just only so much WoW I can play.
Can you guys hear me, by the way?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay, good.
I was agreeing with you. I'm probably gonna be done at 9 our time, midnight your time. If I could just find some clean guts, that'd be great.
You're still looking for clean guts?
Yeah.
It's the... you know where to find them, right?
Yeah, I'm just rolling only the diseased guts as all the drops.
Wow.
Here, go to this patch of forest and kill wargs until you're lucky enough to meet these conditions and come back and talk to me, and then... it's fucking... I hate... watching these pet spiders run as fast as people's mounts are, that's hilarious though. I enjoyed that. Okay, this is kind of cool. I'm about to go bomb some murlocs.
Yeah. It's a fun one.
Yeah, I failed on that quest. It totally went over my head that I had to get on the bat.
Ew.
Right, fail.
Aww. So you ran all the way over there?
Yep, and I stood there and killed them one by one with my warlock.
Oh, jeez.
That was hard. That was really hard.
Damn. This is just like straight up genocide. Yeah. I got a Nub's wand.
Nub.
I'm not gonna equip it, so I won't be a Nub. Got my Darkwood staff, which I hope is pure innuendo. It is now, so, stop. Level 13. why you always, always hide in the armoire, not the bookshelf. Just saying. Otherwise, you get chokeslammed. Jesus.
Ooh, I have Lay on Hands now. It'll be really useful. Heals a friendly target for an amount equal to my maximum health.
Holy sh-
So if somebody's about to die, I can pull you. Yeah.
And I can always switch specs if we need like super heals.
Come on.
That is how you properly stack boxes.
Bruh.
Look at them. Just perfect 45.
Right.
Did he epoxy them together before he picked them up?
Yep. What Use magnets, maybe.
Magnets. Yeah. Club, come kill this giant Booyarp clan with me. It's an Eden. Booyarp clan. Never mind. Do you remember that joke?
The Booyarp clan? Yeah.
Super old inside joke.
If the quest completed.
Nice.
Fucking Morgan.
Man, this guy in our dungeon group decided to like split from the group and go and kill one of the bosses by himself. Because he's like, well, if you go this way, it's faster, muh. And then totally botched us getting credit for this one quest. And then he just left the instance group. So now I have to force abandon a freaking quest.
See, I don't think that should count.
Maybe it's the other team. You know?
Yeah. Oh, Andrew, add us however many points for a dungeon. Yeah. Nice.
That's so funny. He's like, lift with your legs. Okay.
Ooh, level 12.
Aw, yeah. Seventeen. Dude, dungeons give you so much experience. You probably do one more. Lucas is... Oh, no, he's in PvP.
Like, whoa. Wow.
Diseased organs. Oh, man. Good thing in this game, when you catch rabies, you only have it for about 8 seconds. Oh man, I need to kill a Forested.
You get something to help you. It's a chicken.
This is a highly volatile, diseased mutant bush chicken. It's a lot of adjectives for a chicken. It is 5 adjectives for a chicken. Okay. Let's do this. I'm actually pretty excited. What is a bush chicken? Alright, motherfucker. It's time for you to eat chicken. And not in the delicious way. Oh, that's not just a chicken. That's like a... Oh god. The chicken just exploded.
It does a fuck ton of damage too.
It's like, oh hey, lunch, and then it exploded. Sorry, man. Only one of them got their septum pierced. Guess they weren't very good friends. Apparently that's what girls do nowadays, they get their septums pierced together.
It's return.
So are they connected?
Thank you. never know. Oh, these orc dudes fight with you?
Bruh. Yep.
How did a bear fit in there? Come on. No way.
You know, for an MMO, this is a little too easy.
Yep.
Yeah, it used to be way different.
Yeah, so like, you know, better.
Yeah.
For lack of a better word. for my orc bro to help me fuck up his forestead. Wonder if one of them dies if I autofill the quest. Let's find out. These orcs are insane. All the fucking noises they make. So I just never turn in this quest while these six orcs just follow me forever. I hope so.
Theoretically.
You return them, but you can have them run around with you.
Because I just dot something and then they just obliterate the fuck. Let's go get him.
Wow, and destruction.
Oh, Yorp.
The little things in life.
Fix your game, Blizzard. Come on. Get to the last boss of Ragefire Chasm and it just doesn't spawn. And we've left the instance.
What?
Rejoined, and it's still not here. Now I have to abandon two more quests.
They don't count. There's no reason those should count.
Well, we're already so ahead of the other team anyway.
Are Skyrim and My Dark even still playing?
Yeah.
I just wanna like never turn in this quest. Just got these six orcs following me around until I'm like level 80. They're all named Roar.
Damn, so we can't do war games. We can't make parties. How are we gonna do PvP? We just have to meet somewhere. Figure out somewhere convenient for us to all to meet.
User left your channel. User was moved out of your channel.
You were moved.
User was moved to your channel. User was moved to your channel. User was moved to your channel. User was moved to your
channel.
Yo.
So, since you can't make parties in the starter edition, which is bullshit, we can't do war games, so we have to find each other somewhere in the world in order to have our final battle.
Oh god.
Oh,
come to Blood Mist, it's fun.
It's not a bad idea. I was thinking Darkshore.
I am in Darkshore.
Oh, I'm just coming in there.
I think I'm there too.
Yep.
You know, once my PvP is done, This is such a bad idea.
Just trying to think of where it'd be easiest for us to both meet at the same place.
Probably the Undercity. Sure.
No home field advantage there at all.
Nope.
In Undercity. It's so weird. I'm not used to having parties of five. I miss it.
Yeah.
It's also more chaotic.
Yeah, the orcs will follow you forever, but they despawn. That's it. That's how it works. Sorry.
What about...
We're just face-filling these dungeons.
Let's see. What about,
Right again, 15.
What about Westfall?
I can get there.
We could all just go take the Adderall and... Wait, that was a Westfall's joke, sorry. No regrets.
I'm trying to think of how we as Horde can get there.
The portal, I guess.
That's beating Dalaran. Kidding.
Yeah, is there portals?
Yeah, but
I'm not sure if we can use them at another level.
No, you can't.
It's been a while since I've played this.
Same.
Yeah.
No, my orc bros.
Get sword. I keep accidentally using all the weird commands that you get when you hold control and press a key. Also, I have over 100 frames a second right now.
Nice.
Oops. Is that with a new graphics card?
No. That's just naturally I have 100 frames a second in this game.
I'm flying back to Undercity.
Okay. I'm also in Ragefire Chasm though at the moment, so it's not really a huge world space.
A fucking Ragefire just glitched on me.
What?
Like, we got to the last boss, and it just didn't spawn.
Oh.
We left and tried to reset the instance, and it didn't work.
What the hell?
Yeah. So I had to abandon a bunch of quests. And when I first did... Wailing Caverns, one guy decided to split off from the group and go kill a boss that ruined getting credit for a quest, so I had to abandon that too.
Oh.
So I got like the 30 points for completing the dungeon and then had to waste 2 or something.
Damn.
And then couldn't even get the second dungeon. Which is bullshit.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, I think we actually won this as Alliance.
Wow. That's rare.
Are you playing PvP?
Yeah, we had 5 druids.
Oh my god.
Wow.
That's the only reason we won. This guy's name is Tom Jenkins. Oh my god. come on, claim your flag. Come on.
So as soon as Lucas is... your dungeon, head to Westfall, I guess. That's probably going to be the easiest place.
So the best way to get there would be to Stormwind, right? And then
get
there from
there. I think we have
head
to go
where?
Through the...
Yeah, we win, okay.
Let's see, we gotta go... I think we gotta take the Zeppelin to Orgrimmar. Wait, what about Ratchet?
You're Ratchet.
For... Is that easy for you guys?
Ratchet Hope.
I know what you is.
Then we could just go to Durotar and run to Ratchet. Yeah, let's go to Ratchet.
I don't even know where that is.
Is that like a goblin town?
Yeah.
If it's a place, I could go
it's
there.
It's in the Northern Barrens.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I have to find a way off Bloodmist.
There's a boat that takes you to Ratchet, I think.
How do you get...
I'll have to, like, figure that out. All right, so Alan and John, if you want to meet me in Undercity, you just grab a flight path there. I'm right where you land.
Gotcha.
We can all get
I'm on my way.
Where is this at?
Ratchet's in the Northern Barrens, and I'm pretty sure you can take a boat to get to Ratchet. Let me find out. I wish I had my mage. Yeah, it says it has a mass transit. Travel connection. Boat from... Oh, it goes to the Cape of Stranglethorn, so you have to ride the boat there from Booty Bay. We could just all go to Stranglethorn. Yeah, we could go to the Gurubashi Arena.
Oh, oh my god. Totally good.
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay, where do I need to go from Bloodmist?
So from Bloodmist, you'll ride the boat to Teltrasil, and then you'll ride the boat from there to Stormwind.
Echo.
And then...
So I need to go back
to
Echo.
Yeah, that's probably me.
And then... from Stormwind, you might have to run the flight path or whatever.
We should have all the flight paths already, right?
I don't think so.
Because I thought that was like in one of their updates. They're like, hey, you got all the flight paths now.
Maybe.
I don't have them all.
Yeah, I don't. But maybe because we're in...
We are scrubs.
Azeroth.
Maybe.
It'd be cool if we could just make fucking parties. Because why can you not do that in the starter edition? That's bullshit.
Because it's
all we gotta do is buy the game.
Alright, Alan, are you on your way to Intercity? You don't look like you're on your
I'm cleaning up.
Is it me and John are here?
I was just like selling everything and turning everything in, and I'm grabbing a birdie.
I know, right?
Okay, where's the boat on Bloodmist? How do I.
If I could look at the map, I would tell you, but it's...
The boat, should be near,
Oh, it might actually be on
Exodus.
Yeah, it'll be on Azurmist.
Yeah. It's like near Exodus.
Okay, I'm gonna have to run over there, then. Actually, no, I can take
the...
I don't have any daggers. Oh, well. I got these, Colby.
So I can fly all the way to Dark.
Nice.
I can fly all the way to Dark Shore. Should I do that?
No. You'll want to fly. Can you fly to Teldrassil?
Yeah, Darnaris Teldrassil.
Yeah, do that.
There's a boat that you can take from there that goes to Stormwind.
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, I'm so close to 18. Damn it.
Actually, we need to go to Brill to get on the Zephzen one.
I'm like halfway to 14.
John, click the little thing and then go to Brill.
I like how I move faster when I'm stealth.
Wait, click the what?
Yeah. Go to Brill. That's where the Zeppelins are.
Okay.
All flying through Undercity. So cool. Yeah, you'll have to. Yeah, so right click on the backhand word and then go to Brill. Just above. Yeah, there you go. That's where the Zeppelins are, and then we wait for the Zeppelin. You take the Zeppelin to Durotar, and you take the Zeppelin from there to Strangleflame.
I'll try to remember that.
Actually, shit, there's two Zeppelins here. Where do these go?
Okay, cool.
We might be able to go straight to Strangleflame from here.
As this thing flies around and goes, oh no, I can't land there.
Sweet. What's a goal?
Remember which port it was in Darnassus that goes to Stormwind?
Nope.
Damn. I know there's these two ports.
It's the one with the Stormwind-looking boat.
Well, yeah. I'm just, like, looking at both of the docks, and I'm like, which one? I have PTSD from, like, missing one. The boat by an inch.
Okay, I'm just arrived in Tolkien, just so...
Oh, here it is. Cool.
Okay, so where am I supposed to be going?
Oh, this goes to Helling Fjord. That's not where we're
going. Go to Rutherin Village. That's the place where you went through, like, the pink mist. And
yo, where you guys at? I looked down for, like, 2 seconds. I was checking my spells and abilities, and then you're gone.
We're by the Zeppelins. The Zeppelin Towers, rather.
Ah, you turned left. I see.
I see level 100, Knight.
Oh, boy.
So a level 45, Death Knight.
Yeah, exactly.
Death Knights are stupid.
Yeah, but they're amazing.
So what's the level cap gonna be in the next expansion? It's gonna be a 105 or 110?
110.
Wow.
Yeah, it's Durotar. Is everybody up here? Wait, what is this one?
I'm still flying to Tel'Dorei.
Yeah, I was like...
Oh, this is Stranglethorn. Yeah, perfect. Is everybody up here? John, where you at?
I'm working.
I'm way up.
I'm the one on the bird.
Let's see, so where guys?
I'm almost in Tel'Dorei.
Okay.
I'll wait for you. Where do I go from there?
Okay, so...
Oh my god, this is gonna take
so forever. So if I jump off this thing, I'll die.
Yes.
Just kidding.
You lose points. You should do it.
Okay. I still say we should have fought in Undercity.
Yeah, okay.
Sure.
Okay, so...
Oh god, this is taking forever.
Where are you, Dark?
I was just in Tetris Sail or whatever.
Okay.
I'm falling up.
Oh shit, I'm in Darnassus.
That's where you should be, don't worry.
Okay.
Darnassus is in Tel'Dorei.
Yeah.
Are you guys anywhere near the flight point?
Yeah, I'm at the flight point. I'm literally right here.
Let's see. Hello. Okay, cool.
Oh, yeah, you were cloaked, of course.
Of course.
Nope.
All right, so Dark, just come to the flight point in Darnassus. It should be near, like, that big tree that's in the center of the city.
In that little reef thingy, or the big city?
The big city.
Okay, yeah, I'm flying there.
Cool.
That was funny, do you know it?
Okay, so where do I go? Quarter.
Here we go. No, you're here. Hello. Okay, so follow me.
Hey guys, are you coming down?
Yeah, we run into this.
Yeah, you like phased. You walked off the boat and like appeared.
Yeah, I went down.
Like you like appeared into thin air. I was like, oh, where'd you go?
Yeah, that happened to me too. Everyone appears as like an NPC, like their names are green.
Sweet, there's the boat we want.
I grabbed the
wow, cool, here. You're a ghost.
Really?
Yeah.
Weird. Alright, we can't fly to Blue Base in there. Is there an ending?
This works.
We should set our hearts down just in case.
Having fun over there? Oh.
It's the same.
How do?
Time, man.
Oh, right.
Yeah, it's right.
We look like scrubs.
Cool.
That's we are scrubs. Scrubs.
Make this in your home.
I live forever.
My guy is so good at pelvic thrusts. I don't even know.
Oh, he goes through it.
Oh, well. Alright, let's make our way to the Urabashi Arena.
Who do?
So from Stormwind, Folly. Where should we go? Let's see.
Dark, what is that dance in the world?
Ooh, good luck. Oh my god.
Hype train.
I just did four flips in a row, guys.
I feel so just disappointed with myself.
So did you get for playing girl?
Well.
I love how they're like, by the way, you traveled across the world.
Yeah, right.
It took months.
Yeah, so we're here now. Yeah, we lost the war.
Sacrifice.
Yeah, pretty much.
You need to stay, like, pretty strict to this path, or else we'll just get wrecked by NPCs. Yeah, kind of like that.
Oh, yeah. I was going to say, this is happening right now.
I just got owned.
So what harbor should we take in Stormwind to get?
Wait, where's the place? I have no idea.
We want to go to Stranglethorn Vale, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Dark disappeared, what?
How's your loading screen, Dark?
Taking that as a nut.
I don't think I'm going to be able to find my body. Kill. Yeah, I'm dead. I have so far.
There's a big red arrow that points to it.
Yeah, it's just far away.
Watches like as she loads in, it starts moving again, and then it starts running onto another loaded screen.
It shouldn't start until she's loaded, though. You'd think.
Well, the boat moves on its own time schedule. No matter what you see, there it goes.
Well, bye, Dark.
It's slowly but surely, sort of ish loading.
She should just appear on the pier, right?
It's still loading.
We hope.
This will be interesting. I I like how none of us have pools.
Yeah, it's kind of scary to be honest.
I don't really do pool sight. Like I flash my eyes. My eyes.
Yeah, just take some Christmas bulbs and shove them in there.
Yep. That guy just looks like ignorantly pissed off.
All night.
Okay, cool. Raptor, just right there. Just right on top of me.
Master Salty. Can I do this? Aw, can't do you.
Inch by inch. We're gonna get there.
Yeah, if we count a death for this, I quit. That'd be horseshit.
Wait, what's up, Miranda?
I think it sent me back to the other place.
Yeah, I probably did.
Okay, so try and board the boat again.
Yeah, I'll just,
In the meantime, I'm gonna figure out how to get going.
There's a giant hole in the wall. Does that help?
No.
I have, chainmail for a breastplate. Does that help?
I just googled how to get to Gurubash, and then it was like, E arena from Stormwind?
Yes, nice.
Gurubashi arena from Barak?
Booty Bay or bust? Okay.
Just have to stay close to the path. I can pull things off of you.
I got instant.
Oh, no, that's too much. This one method costs 10 gold to do.
Oh, jeez.
I only have 4.
Okay, I think I'm actually. I loaded in and I'm actually here, so.
We had to cross the bridge.
Let's just hop off the ship when you arrive.
If she's there. That's not her.
There could be more than one ship.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, cool. Here we go.
Alright, we should. Oh, we should follow this guy. Come on, let's go.
We could use our dead bodies and walk to another graveyard and just get the rest sickness.
Oh, God.
I've actually got pretty good headway here. I thought it was just going to be like raptors for days, but it's not. Because it was there for a second.
That might be our best bet. That's really not too bad, actually. Okay, follow me.
Alright.
It looks like we're just gonna auto-run, like, to swim through the water.
Oh yeah.
I'm wearing a Gilneas tabard, because they look awesome.
If only I had all of those.
They're fun.
This is gonna get real old, real quick. It's already old.
Alright, so as soon as I should go back to Bloodness, I'm gonna follow that cross.
John, where are you at right now?
Oh, I moved to a different graveyard. Okay, yeah, this will be easy.
I just died again.
Gotta wait 30 seconds.
No, I don't, actually.
Okay.
I was just following someone, then they died, and then I died.
You still follow them, though, at least.
Yep.
If you just follow signs for Booty Bay, that'll get you there.
Is there like another graveyard I can possibly go to that's closer?
Maybe. Probably. And then you can just accept for us sickness.
I keep running into stuff that isn't there or I can't see.
Oh. Yeah, I suppose this game is more in intensive than Minecraft.
But not so intensive I get 100 frames. It's weird, like, I could run this game, but I try to run certain things on Minecraft and just crash my computer.
Well, that's Java. At that point,
yeah.
Or GUI standard, fuck lighting.
Yep.
Okay, where'd you guys go?
Just jump.
Did you go over the bridge or under the?
Over the bridge.
Just jump in the river.
This is gonna be super janky because none of us are in parties.
And this
is gonna be like a free for all.
You know.
The parties is really what's fucking us.
Yeah. So is this like an official like WoW challenge thing, or was it just like your idea?
No, I just made it up.
Okay.
Cool. Oh, hey, I found you guys.
Really? Oh.
Just sex that graveyard, saved my life. No.
Stormwind Court.
Guys, there's a quest. I should probably go accept the quest.
Only to abandon it and lose points. Yeah, abandon all quests you're on right now.
I don't know how to abandon quests, though.
Oh, my OBS just crashed.
Hold on, while you do that, I'm gonna give Soul my stuff.
Okay.
Okay. There was a traitor right here.
Oh, this one, yeah.
Where?
I'm gonna buy another one, guys.
He's just selling stuff real quick. Yeah, now I'm all lion-y.
Hey, I can see your dead body.
You guys should totally buy tabards from this PC and then wear them.
Okay, sure.
Then we can like have like a uniform.
I don't see a UPC there. I don't see it there.
Oh, okay. Might take a few seconds then.
Seconds. Earlier I was trying to save this person from the waters and I took me about 20, maybe 15 minutes. I still couldn't see the boat though.
Oh god.
Yeah, that's why I'm still level 10, because like my computer's being a total douche.
Alright.
You should build a computer dark.
Yeah.
Planet.
That's a good idea.
Save up like $600 and we'll
Yeah,
that's what I'm doing. We're all on that way, so we can, if you have any questions, just shoot them at us.
See, I'd like to play this more, but then I have, like, nobody to play it with.
I do want to play WoW. I do miss it.
Why?
But,
this is where this guy is.
Thank you.
I forgot I could do that.
I forgot about this.
Yeah, whatever. Let's just go.
Where are you? Where'd you guys go? Oh, okay.
Here. So.
I can't move.
You're running into the barrel.
Kill me.
Rip.
Okay, you're on top of the barrels. Okay, just jump again. Just
that was that healing me.
That's weird. You're like stuck in position just from like swag or something.
Let's keep running.
I think.
Yeah, it's not like it would have mattered. We would have just gotten killed anyway.
You're like running, but then you like get sent back to where you just were.
What?
Dark is like stuck, like a never ending lag spike, kind of. Well,
weird.
I don't know. What do you see on your end, Dark?
Oh. She was going forward there for a second. Yeah. Oh, okay.
and it'll be this dude.
Where to?
Goldshire,
right?
Can't fly down there. Damn. Let me take a look at the map.
We should just go to Ironforge.
Well, we want to go south.
Yeah.
This is going to be an adventure. Yeah, let's go to Goldshire, I guess.
Bye.
See ya. Dark, where are you?
Alright, I'm pretty sure I have to go soon. This is...
Yeah.
I have no idea where I'm going. Where'd you say to go?
just follow signs for Booty Bay.
Oh, maybe she restarted her computer.
Away?
Hey, there's a couple of guys here. Let's fight them. Level 42.
Are they Horde?
No.
Challenge them to a duel.
This girl with the fire right here. Come on.
This is becoming less annoying in this game.
And Carla.
Yeah.
It's like, oh man. It's better if we can all talk to each other now.
Oh, this guy has some sick armor.
Well, let's use the time while we're dead to, like, scout the path to the arena. Because we can't fucking res for, like, 3 minutes anyway.
Alright, I'm doing the damage. Damage.
You sat down. Good job.
What a nice
I think I can actually see it.
I bet you were going to walk in and there's going to be people there and they're just going to kill us.
Oh, we were supposed to stay on the side of the mountain. I can actually see the Gurubashi arena. Right,
oh my god, he's going to walk to me.
Hey, there's this random dude killing these goblins.
It's the lions, though. Yeah, I can see it from here. We're almost there, Alan.
Sweet.
Well, he left.
Miranda is kill.
I tried logging out and seeing if that would work, but, like, black now.
Oh.
Your corpse, Alan.
Well, this guy got wrecked.
The lion's person just fucking killed him.
Oh, Jesus Christ, what's even happening?
He's a Horde, so they can just kill him.
Wait, why is my PvP the same?
Well, you guys want to just tally up points?
Yeah, that would be preferable.
Alright.
Then we can try and make, I guess, the long haul at some point. I can do new quests. Oh yeah, new quests. Amazing.
Although we actually probably could make it to we could make it to Duskwood.
We're almost there. I'm so close.
I just saw both of your corpses.
I'm so hungry.
What's that pizza?
Yeah, that's what I did. I went and picked up a pizza while
it's like a drop in luggage.
Then I ate it. You know what's fun is to go onto RP servers and then like go in the tavern in Goldshire.
RP.
And then become a league trader.
Have you heard of a Jesus Christ?
Fucking alliance person just sitting here, just chilling. I'm about to message him, like, hey, so, eat a dick.
You just witnessed some shit go down. Oh, hi.
Hello.
Oh, okay.
I'm on stealth.
There it goes, there it goes. He's gone.
So all these quests require me to go very far, so I'm just not doing them.
I'm gonna do this guy.
Do it. This guy wants to fight me.
Just misses. This is the worst.
We made it.
Yeah.
Through trial and tribulation.
Well, I almost killed.
Got some experience for discovering the area. What if that just like leveled me to 15? I'd be like, bro.
Oh my god, this guy's face.
From the jaws of defeat. We have snatched victory.
This man has seen some shit.
So wait, Brand is just gone?
It's loading back up.
Oh, okay. I thought like you just disappeared and nobody knew like where you went.
No, I'm still here. Just, dead.
Fight him. Yeah. Do it. Fight him. Oh.
You did it. Perfect.
Okay, so where do I go from here? I finally got to talk to the guy.
Whoa. Go to Goldshire.
Guys.
Go to Goldshire.
Yeah, it's called Goldshire. Oh, I see how it is.
See how what is?
Me. He's being a dildozer. Where am I? I'm over here.
Oh no. Oh god.
That's such a good combination. Oh my god, I never thought about that actually. Oh, these are the horses I was talking about, aren't they cool?
Cool. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, actually, and from Goldshire?
We are just there, hanging out.
You know, dueling people, getting our asses handed to us.
We made it. To Urabashi.
Damn you. H.O.P. Okay, cool. There you are, Miranda. Alright, so... You guys said you wanted to meet in Duskwood?
No, Gurubashi, so...
Okay.
We're there. We're at the arena.
Okay, so let's head south. Just follow me, guys.
I'll be right back.
Alright, this girl's...
This guy's getting cracked. Right, hold on.
Do you guys want a hot tub while they travel out here?
Hey, what are we gonna do?
This way.
We're gonna hot tub, and then Skype me when you make it, and then we'll come back.
What do you mean Skype you?
Send me like, a message on Skype saying, hey, phone. We're here. Yeah.
Okay. I was gonna say, I could just text you.
Duh. Okay.
I'm gonna take the headset out now.
Yeah. All right.
Yes, this way.
15-minute hot tub break.
Aren't I a good navigator?
The best.
The best.
Just
I running into something.
Oh, thanks, man. Oh, God.
Oh, I'm good now.
So I'm taking it paladins are pretty trash.
Paladins are actually really good.
Just getting wrecked.
Well, they're not that good in duels.
No, probably not.
Paladins. Retribution. They're really good. Basically, it's like protection paladins are for tanking, holy are for healing, and then retribution are for DPS.
Back.
We're almost there, kind of.
No.
What do you mean, no? We're almost to Westfall. Oh, we're walking to one of my quests.
Don't take it. That's bad heads.
I'm not. No, it's not pets. I'm not kidding, though.
If you Julia Stevens, no. No one likes Julia Stevens.
I get free XP, it's worth it.
Nope.
I'm doing it anyways, you can't tell me what I can and cannot do.
Don't have to be Julia Stevens.
It's literally right up here, it's okay, it's this cart, okay?
Oh, okay.
Oh yeah, this is where the guy dropped me from his bike, and we fought a boss and died. Experience worth it. Oh yeah, with all the harbingers and everything, yeah. That guy's just throwing hammers, what? I need to make a new character. Or respec.
Basically, we're just gonna run towards the water. Then once we hit it, we can just swim. We can just like turn just, on like, auto run.
I don't know how to do that, so...
You can assign a key to it. I have it set as R for me. I'll show you guys how to get to it.
I'll just hold down W, that's okay. And we're almost to the water.
Oh god, there's like a world hole, and I can't. Can't further.
Yeah.
Wait, hold on.
Yeah, I stopped.
Bye, guys.
Bye, Dark.
Rip.
Give me 1 second, let me,
Everything in this vicinity will die.
Yeah, we might as well level up over here, right?
Hmm?
Yeah, right there. Over there. Where you guys are.
Okay.
guess let me log again.
Might hit level 14 while we wait.
My goal is level up while we're waiting. I'm real close.
You didn't take anything, so that's okay. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I'm also a lot level higher. Well, I got some good weapons, too, in the dungeons I did.
Okay, I seem to have lost you guys. Where are you?
Just walk up to level
14. Is that a tornado? NATO?
Yeah. Don't worry.
Oh, mini tornadoes. So, which way are you guys?
Here. Oh, I think. Oh, I see you. Yeah. Cool.
Hey, bro.
Hello. Hello.
Oh, and you pop out over there. Okay.
Ooh. Super close. Yeah.
Quick dart, heal us. Okay, we're
to Oh, thanks for the shield. Okay, so we're gonna go this way.
Oh, you leveled up.
Good job.
What happens if I go in this tornado?
If you die.
I can revive you.
Oh god.
It's really high up.
Did you die?
No. I took half. Like half my own damage. Okay.
Bye.
The fall of all damage.
Five.
Yeah. Thanks.
Make sure to hit the dead harvesters, okay? Alright, where'd she go?
I'm going down to the water.
Ah, I see.
Yeah.
Make sure to kill all the murlocs.
I mean, I'm just gonna make a path to get there.
Oh, we have to kill all of them, okay.
We really don't.
Yeah, man.
We're just gonna swim like this, pretty much. All the way there. It's gonna suck, but you can auto-run. Okay, so hit escape. And go to key bindings. And then it should be under movement keys. This should be something called toggle auto run. You can assign that to a key.
And key bindings?
Yep. Key bindings, movement keys, toggle auto run. Let me know when you guys got it.
Yeah, I got
my numlock key.
Okay, cool.
Same.
Awesome. So just make sure you're not, like, angle your camera up a little bit so you're not, like, swimming underwater because you don't want to drown. And then we'll kind of just swim at the tip of the world, I guess.
Whee!
Keep falling down, why?
Angle your camera up a little bit.
That's what I've been doing. And now Murlocs are hitting me.
Ignore it, we'll be fine. This is how you're supposed to play the game, definitely.
Right.
Or do I do that correctly?
This one's pretty fun.
Yep. Honestly, it's just gonna turn into us, like, looking at Facebook and stuff while we swim.
Playing the mini game of how do I angle this camera helmet?
Isn't this fun?
I'm so excited about swimming to the end of Earth.
We'll be there in no time.
Did I lose you guys, or am I just imagining things? I hope I didn't.
You didn't lose us. I'm just really far behind and underwater.
Oh, yeah.
I hope I'm going the right way.
If you look at the map, you can, if you right-click the map, it, like, zooms out one. We're going down to that, like, a little peninsula at the very bottom.
What do we do from there?
There's this big thing on the map called Gurbashi Arena. That's where we want to go.
In Pandaria?
No, in, Eastern Kingdoms, on the right.
Oh.
At the very bottom tip of that, Anglethorn Vale. You gotta be a little careful though. You don't want to swim too far away from the land because you can die. They have this thing called GDP that'll happen, and it'll like kill you if you go too far from the land because that's how they try and, you know, they don't want people just in the middle of the ocean somewhere.
Yeah, so I swim out and lost you guys.
Okay, I'm with Mark.
I'm just going to the light.
Are you?
It's okay.
I'm behind you, Dark.
Oh.
Yeah, sky is kill.
Are you past the lighthouse?
No.
We're, like, right near it.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm not that far off. So
are you just, like, underwater?
Yes.
If you just, like... If you hold right click, like aims where you're going to go, just like aim it up a little bit and you'll swim towards the surface. Man, if I was a druid, I could go into like water form, then I could like go twice as fast in water.
There's a quest up here, guys. I hope it's just press me and then get 5,000 experience.
Yeah. know, for the low price of $25.
We're fixing it like a dark spot, and I think that's the thing you're talking about where we can die.
Yeah. Yeah, something like that. We can, I mean, it's, you get this bar, and it just says, like, stamina or fatigue or something, and once it, like, is fully depleted, you start running out of health.
Yeah, I don't really want to, chance that.
Yeah. Let's see, let's hold up. Let's try and find Sky.
Good luck with that. I'm just going past the lighthouse right now.
Are you, like, really close to the lighthouse?
I'm leaving it right now.
Are you in the water?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to the edge of the world, man.
I love how you can jump in water.
Right.
That makes sense.
Momentum. I don't know where you guys are, but I'm almost at the edge.
Still don't see you.
I see palm trees.
Are you over there?
Maybe.
Oh my god. Okay.
Am I ahead of you?
Yes.
How'd this happen?
Marching.
I even stopped and fought a couple of things, like...
Wait, are you just, like, underwater at the bottom?
I was, yeah. I was purposely fighting things.
God.
Nurabashi, here I come.
Also, we're gonna have to be careful once we get there because everything's gonna be like level 25. And it'll just wreck us.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm about to reach the palm trees right now.
Okay, just like stop once you get there. How about that? And regroup.
Northern strangle form. Oh god, I'm here. Oh. It's just Pet Battle Island.
Are we gonna hit land or what?
Yeah.
I'm already on land, nerd. I'm killing standard crabs.
How much health do they have? One?
No.
Yes. Presses? Oh, never mind.
No. Yes.
I'm joking. They're level 7.
Oh, I see your name.
Why don't they give XP?
Okay. Cool. Now we're on an island. Yeah, let's just go this way. It's hard because I have, like, none of this area discovered, so it's like, map is just dark.
Yeah.
I do like the art style in this game. But it's just...
Oh my god, we have so far to go.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this. Because I have school tomorrow.
Right, and it's like late for you, isn't it?
Yeah, it's 1 at the moment.
Well, if you want, you can log off. Up to you.
Yeah, you can just go off.
I would probably make it too.
It's okay. Hold on, guys. There's a water elemental that has a skull next to him. I have to go fight it.
Please don't.
Why not?
It'll wreck you.
Oh god! Oh god! It anchored me for no reason. Help!
Yep. Oh,
I better make myself more aggroed. 5 health. Yes. Well, hold on, wait a minute. Oh god.
Don't swim near them. Yeah, this is just not.
I can revive you.
I think I died. Yep, I died.
Well, damn. Yeah, I say let's just call it.
Yeah.
I think that's a good idea.
I'm just gonna exit game. Yeah.
I'm just gonna send a picture to Colby and be like, well.
Oh god. Yeah, I'm gonna get off before I get yelled at, so.
Yeah.
Actually, people on Void Team, what?
How's the Minecraft server been lately?
Hasn't been, like, a whole lot of people, but, like, we'll get at least, like, 10 periodically.
Oh, yeah.
It's been kind of slow, but it's been getting better now that we've banned a couple of people.
Oh, that's good. Yeah, I still, you know, I still like it, I just haven't really been into Minecraft lately.
Yeah, you should check out the Civ server.
The what?
The new PvP server, whatever we're calling it.
Oh, yeah.
Anyways,
User disconnected from your channel.
I'm gonna welt too.
Probably a good idea. Well, it was good talking to you, Dark. I'll see you around.
Yeah, you too. Bye, Rack.
See you.
User disconnected from your channel.
You guys are struggling.
They quit.
They quit?
Yeah, well, Sky has school in the morning.
Oh.
And it's like 1 a.m. there.
Oh, yeah.
In high school. Yeah. And
well,
they both died. I'm a rogue. I just did
Shadow Melt. Yeah, well, shit. What does that mean?
I'll still fight you guys.
Okay.
Is there anywhere nearby where I can set my hearth so, like, when I die? I don't... Well, actually, I guess I won't have to.
Doesn't matter.
Yeah, that's cool.
Because you just respawn.
Entering okay. combat. Oh god, no, please. Not
what,
this kind of combat.
Are you, Lucas? 16?
I'm 18.
Oh, you're 18? Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Okay. Damn. Alright. Cool. Alright, so I guess 1v1 versus all of us?
Kind of, yes. What level is everyone on your... side. Oh god. Hold on. BRB not dying.
So, Alan is 14, John is 13, and I'm 17.
Okay.
So 1v1 me, and then 1v1 Alan and John together, and then 1v1 me again.
Okay.
Wait, did they have to leave?
Best out of three, yeah, I guess.
Yeah, we were swimming, and then, like, I was like, careful around these guys, they'll wreck you, and they're like, oh, okay, and then, like, they got a little bit too close, and then they got wrecked.
Mm.
And then we were like, yeah, let's just call it.
Oh, please, no.
Everything murders you in this area. It's scary because, like... I'll be running and I can't see any enemies. Like, I don't know why. I just don't see any of them.
No, yeah.
Maybe they were all stealthed or something. But they just like wait for me to run by and then they just kill me. Granted, I am coming from the water.
Oh. Alright, I'm gonna eat soft serve and watch you struggle.
Mmm. Delicious. No, please.
No.
You cannot. Damn it. I spawned and then instantly got killed.
Lucas, turn around. You're almost there.
Turn around? Why?
Through that big gate. That's the arena.
Yeah, I was going towards it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
What do you say? Our stream's kind of laggy, so it's hard to see.
Oh. I see some things making love in the distance. I think.
That's me, by the way.
Yeah, we were so close, too. Yes. Can they see rogues through stealth at their high level? Oh, this is awkward.
Okay. Are you ready?
No, this tauren is terrifying.
What? Is that a person? I thought that was an NPC.
No, that's a person.
No, that's definitely an NPC.
Crankier? Or Crankit?
Are you Lip Ripper?
Hmm?
Yeah, Crankit's an NPC.
Oh, really?
Oh, wait, no, he's not. What the fuck?
He's like a player?
Yeah, he is a player.
People.
Yeah, I didn't realize people were here.
I'm just pelvic thrusting Alan. He doesn't even know it.
Okay.
Pretty spooky.
You wanna just hop in the arena?
Sure. Let me apply my poison. Delicious poison.
What do you want from me?
Okay, you want to go at it? Okay, hold on. Why is he helping? I thought it was just gonna be you, Colby.
Oh, I thought it was everybody jumping in.
We're gonna do it. The first round, 1v1 of me and Lucas, and then it'll be you and Alan, since you're both lower level, he's 18. And then me again for Dusty out of 3.
Okay, cool. All good. Let me go up here real quick. I'm officially out of combat. I can regenerate health.
Yeah, I wish I could see you.
Yep. I know, at first I was like, so how are we gonna do this? We're like not even on the same side. You know, because Alliance and Horde. We couldn't do battlegrounds, for example.
Well, they can.
Well.
You can do war games, you can do arenas.
Oh, right.
But you have to be in a fucking party.
Right. This Crankit person's still scary. You should tell him that I'm not a threat. We're just doing things. Well, whatever, we'll see. They'll jump in if he wants to.
If he interferes, I'll play.
This is so fun.
I see you though.
How do you see me?
Super close to me.
You can see me when I'm close to you, even if I'm stealth?
Yeah.
Really? I thought I was always invisible.
No.
Oh.
As you get closer, we kind of get more aware.
Oh, I see. That's good to know.
Yeah, the server. Right.
Ready to hop in?
Yep, I'm in.
On stealth. Oh, in?
Yeah, I have to.
Oh, well, on stealth, we can start evil.
Oh, okay. Hello.
3, 2... 1, go.
Gotta do spooky things.
Shit.
You and your silence. Look.
Oh, my lamb hands wasn't up. Fuck.
Rogues are stupid.
Fuck. Man, I almost had you that first round, too.
Yeah, but that's also because John is helping.
Yeah.
I was like, wait, I'm taking more damage than I should be. Whoa, he's still, what, no. At first I was just like, oh, he's attacking me, and I was going to be like, John, stop your pet. But then I realized John is also helping, and I was like, oh, he's intentional.
Well, shit, we're down one.
To be fair, I do have a level and class advantage. All right, so then it's John and Alan, right?
Yeah. Except for like...
yeah.
I'm getting honor points from this. Sick.
Hello?
Hello.
All right, John, here's our plan. You fear, and I'll mind play, and we'll win.
Oh, please, no.
I'm not 14.
Oh, shit.
I'll mind play, and you pray. That's the new plan.
Three, two, one, go.
Good luck. Oh, I only did one at him, really? Is that how this works? Interesting. Wait, what are you guys doing? What?
Oh, does it not work? Because for Urabashi Arena?
You're attacking me?
I was going to say, are you guys attacking each other?
We're attacking each other. I'm not attacking you. You're hitting me.
Oh, crap. Oh, my bad.
I don't even know how this is possible.
Okay.
I hit tab. I'm sorry, man.
Leave the arena.
That's
fine. It looked like I was trying to cast shield on you. It probably looked like...
I'm sorry about that.
It's whatever, I hate this game. Being perfectly honest, I was doing this to like help Colby out or whatever.
Yeah, me too.
Can you dismiss your pet?
Can you pull the minion off of me?
As you run for your life.
You could fight in the outside of the arena, and then you can't attack each other, but...
No, it's cool. Like, we'll just, you know, have to remember what we look like.
I see, so you can attack each other in this arena as well, even if you're on the same
right.
side.
Yeah, so that's if you just, weird. Like, are confused.
Oh, I see, it changes
the zone. If you fight outside of the arena, then you won't have to worry about friendly fire.
We could just fight in this, like, entryway.
Let's just give it another shot, it'll be fine.
Alright. Yeah, sure. All right. Why not? It's me. I am jumping in.
I'm out of range.
You can have your pet to help you, you just gotta control it.
Yeah.
Oh. Why you gotta be like that?
Wait, was there a... Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, fine. No stealth for me, I guess. Fine.
Nice.
Cool.
I should have stealthed before you hit me with that immolate, because I couldn't stealth at all then, and that's like where all my damage and everything comes from.
Yeah, I was nice. Like...
Alright, so it's back to me.
Cast teams are... You, but I can't.
So it's 1-1.
Yeah, I wish I could cast shield on you, but I don't think I can.
So is it just me versus Colb again?
Yeah.
Alright.
I'm gonna let my land hands, like, do you have any cooldowns? Let your cooldowns come back.
Yeah, I got a few. And also health.
Damn, I would be 18 right now too if fucking Ragefire Chasm didn't glitch out.
Oh.
Shitty. I'm actually like pretty close to 15. If I'd texted less.
Watch less jank webms.
It was like 20 minutes of webms. I was trying to entertain Andrew. I felt like he was bored over there.
Yeah, I also spent like an hour, I'd say, like getting pizza and eating pizza.
Yeah, we used to.
Much. Hmm. Listening to One More Time by Daft Punk.
That was one the last time. Time. Don't separate. We'll go to somebody
else's house.
We'll dance with us and we'll all go to this frat party. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I guess it was a house party with like frat dudes that lived there. And the biggest fucking people in the street.
All right, I'm ready.
Oh, God.
How are you?
53 seconds.
Cool. Alan, do you hate this game because Margrave was taken?
Hug. No, I just hate that it says, here, go to this place and kill six of these things until you're lucky enough for the things to actually drop the right thing instead of the wrong thing, and then come back and talk to me, and then there'll be all this dialogue that isn't voice acted. And
so, yeah. Like, an MMO.
So, like, yeah, an MMO.
All right. Yeah. Ready when you are.
My body's ready.
3, 2, 1.
That was a pretty cool front flip into the pit. Just saying.
Good luck. May the force be with you.
Oh no.
Damage through the roof. Rogues are glass cannons.
Oh man, I was about to lay on hands and stun you. Rip, we lost.
I mean, you probably still got more points in the total, though.
Well, that's a whole 100-point boost, though.
Oh, I thought it was the 3 for everyone. Like, I thought we got another chance.
That was the 2 out of 3.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, I'll give you another chance if you want. But I want to actually get stealth off in the middle.
He just sucks. It's like, everyone bullied us. Right?
Yeah, it was just, oh well. We know we could improve on if we did
this,
it again.
This didn't really work out all too well.
Go on a date next week.
I'll fight Alan and John in this entryway.
Okay.
You can fight all three of us.
Oh god. No, not you, Colby. You actually play MMOs, and are also close to my level.
Here we go. Last try. In the entryway.
Last try. Okay.
Also,
3, 2, 1, go.
Ba-doop. Oh, he did a thing. No. Oh, damn.
Bruh. Apparently that counted as an honorable kill for me.
Nice. That's interesting. So I used Shadow Meld and then I used Stealth, and that usually resets my stealth. But it just,
right.
I didn't go stealth at all that time.
You did. I heard it. But you, I don't know.
Did I have a dot on me or something?
I think so.
You want to kiss too? And I said,
ah, that'll do it. Oh, that's what happened when I fought John and Alan at once. Because I had the
well,
emulate dot. Entering combat. Oh man. Why you gotta be like that?
We got your nose.
I'm gonna taunt you. Wish I could heal you.
These heals are too good. I can't.
Ugh. Hey, I got an achievement. That's hilarious. Wait, can I can him? I'm eating your body.
Oh no.
Yeah, undead have the worst racial.
Such a weird racial. It's hilarious. It's I love it, strange. But at the same time, it's like, what?
Yeah, just like the whole starting bit of the horde is just like, what the fuck? Like I fed some guy a pumpkin like laced with some kind of toxin, and he's just like, I'm rotting, and his flesh falls off, and he turns into a zombie, and he's like, kill me, and then he dies. I'm like, wow, this is really in here. This is the horde for the horde. This is what we do. What do we stand for? Some fucked up shit.
Pretty much.
It was weird. It's weird for me. I didn't realize we were PvPing.
I'm just gonna shoot you.
I'm healing me, okay.
It looks like.
Oh, I see. So can you guys actually kill each other, or do you just gotta go down to one health?
We can kill each other.
Oh.
Dude. No.
Okay.
Wow. That's a one-shot backstab.
I was kind of holding my own a little bit. I feel like I did pretty well for our level difference.
Pretty spooky scary.
Paladin's nice rogues and
rogues aren't OP.
I love how the spirit healers are still 60. It's cool.
Alright, well, let's tally up points. How many deaths did you guys have in the overworld?
I had zero.
I had two. Or no, I had one. One legitimate. Not counting the travel to Stranglethorn.
If I were to count, I probably had like six.
Six deaths?
I kept dying on my way here, like to the arena.
Oh. Not counting those. Oh, I was gonna raise you.
That dot's gonna take, and then I'm gonna
lose
myself.
That was pretty cool. You like disappeared in midair.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you like disappeared in mid jump. It was like really cool looking. It was like, whoa.
That's sick. What was it like?
It was like on the way down too. It was pretty cool.
Oh.
No, cool. you were still running that time.
Yeah, okay.
You have to like memorize the timing, I guess.
So Lucas, how many instances did you clear?
I cleared two.
You cleared two dungeons?
Yes.
Damn. Oh yeah. Okay.
They were lightning speed.
You guys beat us for sure.
I was also in a battleground, but I ended up leaving partway through, but I did die twice in it, if that matters.
No, death's in battlegrounds on count. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you guys won, so that's plus 60 plus 100 for winning these last two battles. So.
Wow. I still.
That's enough. I'll tell you already. I tried to. We would be at a good, like, equal right now if Ridge Fire Chasm didn't work out and I had been shit.
Yeah.
So I'd stuck with you more.
And I still, I love Rogue, but at the same time, Rogue is such a cheap class for PvP.
I almost had you. It was close.
I do so much damage here. I'm gonna hit you one time. I wanna see. Oh, thanks.
When you backstabbed me, you did 300 and something damage.
Really?
Awesome.
Yeah, that is a lot. And then I poisoned you as well. And
let me see.
For fun. Oh no, heirloom gear. So, if you have heirloom
gear, you can just make it now.
When you make heirloom gear, is it like, do you have one set that you have to share between all of them? But, oops.
So, there's this new thing. Because like,
I know you
hit the collections tab.
Yeah, I see it in there.
Yeah, heirloom. So, you just have to get the heirloom once. And then you can just. You right click that item, and then it just shows up in your inventory.
That's so cool.
Yeah.
God damn. Man, it makes me want to play the game again. Oh.
Yeah, I do way more damage.
I'm gonna die. Yep.
I have the kill. What fuck?
Well, that's that. Alliance wins.
Huh.
With Rogue.
Because Skyrim played a couple PvP matches and won too, right?
Oh, God.
He played one, I think.
Yeah, and he won.
And won that, yeah. And I was like, whoa. The one I was in was like getting just decimated.
Yeah. Yeah, so you guys definitely won.
I love how that stupid dot just like, oh my god, just does no damage at all.
No, it did some. It does 19.
Yeah, it's just like, ugh. 700. Like, your health bar doesn't even go down. It's hilarious.
Okay, so I'm calling it an amazing stream.
Okay,
we did it. We did it.
I'm gonna get going, guys.
Satisfied. Yeah, you gotta sleep. You live on the East Coast, and it's all late there, isn't it?
Right. Yeah.
Oh, you gotta
30.
Work tomorrow, don't you?
Ew.
Yeah, well, I kinda come in whenever I want, but, you know.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I know how that goes.
Yeah, so it could be worse.
Yeah.
I was the worst. I'd show up at, like, 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Well, that was fun. Thanks for participating.
Yeah.
Colby, thanks for having me.
What have you been up to otherwise?
Thanks for coming.
Later.
See
you. See you soon. Not much. Disconnected.